And they are flagged off. Good jump by all the three runners. And Class Apart hits the front by two in front of Medox, and settled well in third is Optimus Prime. And the three contenders from the other centers is racing well and led by Class Apart by three quarters in front of Medox. Bit keen, another length and a half behind is Optimus Prime. As they strike towards the 600 meter marker now, and Class Apart continues to lead the field by three quarters in front of Medox, another three quarters length behind. There is a 6-year-old Optimus Prime who is the piping hot favorite here. Crossing the 600 meter marker now, Class Apart continues to cut the wind by three quarters in front. Always in chase is Medox, followed by Optimus Prime as they enter the straight. And more than two furlongs to run, and Class Apart, and looking for an opening is Optimus Prime in push start, gets it well, followed by Medox under reminders, but inside the last 300 meters now, and Class Apart now being tackled on the outside by Optimus Prime, who goes surging into the lead by a three quarters a length and a half in front of Class Apart and Medox. The race is in the safe keeping of Optimus Prime, who pulls it away by about 8 lengths in front of Medox, finishing second ahead of Class Apart.